So this rough-legged hawk came to us on December the 7th. He is from Zurich, Ontario. He ran into a wind turbine, actually. He had a fractured left ulna as well as some head trauma, but we got him all fixed up and he's ready to go today.